out of the earth. The roots are more spread outward, like inside the earth, then it comes out of the earth. So he says, Suvaruda Mulam, that the root or the roots of this tree, they are strong. You can't root it out. Not possible. Suviruda Mulam. Then how do I root it out? There has to be some way. Then he gives, he says, Asanga Sastrena Dridena Chitva. He said, it has to be only the weapon of detachment. Asanga Sastrena and Dridena. What does Drida means?
Determination.
It can't be a small determination. It has to be a big determination. Asanga Sastrena. If it was just a small Asanga, Asanga means detachment. Okay, I detach myself. Okay, I had a boil in my hand. I cut it out, finish. So that is called detachment. Okay, I was tied or I was tying my dog with a small chain. Chain is gone. Okay, he's out. No, he says no. Asanga is one thing. Asanga, Asangena. What does Asangena means? Asanga means detachment. Asangena also means a detachment. Basically, you have to voluntarily know who you are going to leave the company of. This is not beneficial. I am detaching myself out. You have to know. Asanga Sastrena. It is going to be a weapon of detachment. And a detachment, so many things to detach about. And dridena. You cannot be detached simply by desire. Isn't it? Asanga Sastrena Dridena Chitva. It has to be by the weapon of detachment. What is this? According to detachment from what? Anasaktasya Visayam Yatharam Upayunditam. Nirbanda Krishna Sambandhe Yukta Vairagyam Ichchate. Rupa Goswami says, what is the detachment called? What is that detachment? He said, Anasaktasya Visayan, anything that is not needed, Anasaktasya, something that is not needed, is a want. There is enough for everyone's need, but there is not enough for everyone's greed. So the greed part has to be gone. Okay, so therefore the first part is anasaktasya visayam, being detached to the things or sense gratification that are not beneficial for devotion. Simply, we have to make that judgment. Okay, this is not beneficial for my devotion, detach it. Otherwise, not possible, because he says asanga sastrena, then comes the third thing. He says dridena. It's not easy to do that. The third part is not easy. You have to simply be detached and make a conviction, no, this time I'm not going to be wrapping around this banyan tree again. Okay, this time it's a branch called the manushya deha. Next time it might be a branch called the kukur deha, or it might be the branch called the hiran deha, or it might be the markad deha. You understand? So making this conviction that I don't want to be tied to another branch again. So therefore Krishna says, Asanga Sastrena Dridena Chitva. You have to cut with the weapon of detachment and determination. So what is our determination? What's our determination? What do we say when we are determined? What are you determined about? The process. Okay, the next part he talks about making it clear, asanga sastrena dridena chitva. Then he says, tata padam tat padi margi tapyam yashmin gatva nanivartanti bhuya tameva chadhyam purusham prapader yatha pravirdhi prasita puranir. He says, tata, after doing this, what is that? After doing this, he says, what is that we are talking about? After doing what?
Detachment.
That comes first. Okay, you can't hold Krishna by holding Maya. You understand? You have to. You only have limited hands. You have two hands, and your hand is, you know, with two luggage in the hand. You carry. I'm going to the airport. Somebody says, Prabhu, there is a gold here. So if you want that piece of gold, one luggage has to be down. You can say, Prabhu, somehow or other, can you just fit this in my hand? I don't want to leave this luggage also. So it's not possible that attachment for sense gratification and attachment for Krishna bhajan go together.